Oh yes, it is time to listen to the sweet sounds of Wolfpack's voice. Let's continue. I think we just finished that last mission. If you hear my AC in the background, I'm sorry. It's fucking hot in Texas, so it's staying on. And this particular room does not have central air, so we're gonna deal with it. I forgot exactly where we left off. It was either at the beginning or the end of a mission. My controls keep getting inverted. Or uninverted, I might say. Because hashtag real gamers play inverted. Yeah, we were at the end of the mission. Let's do this. Infiltrator's back. Commander Baron wants to personally make sure that we stop it once and for all. I'll be meeting her at the docks to try and figure out our next move. So, Commander Baron wants to go on a date. I'm all for it. Commander Baron's my waifu of this game. Let's go.
You're still alive? Good. Apparently Skynet's got a real hard-on for you. So we figured why not use you as bait?
Aren't you afraid that Skynet will bring a lot of firepower if they know we're both here?
Afraid? No. Prepared for that eventuality? Yes. We've got eyes on the ambush site from every angle. If anyone shows up, it means they were listening.
What if it's one of our guys, or just a scavenger?
Too bad. We can't have anyone or anything sabotage our plan. Not this time.
This time?
We were very close once before. For years, we've been preparing for the final attack. But it took just one man to fuck everything up. That day, Perry... Our previous field commander died, and I inherited control of South Division. Since then, I've been making sure that no one fucks up again.
We've got movement.
Take position.
What position do you like, Commander Baron? I'll take it with you.
A hooded man's walking down the street. Might be a scavenger.
Rivers, you saw him. Is it the same model? Is it the infiltrator?
I can't tell.
We're waiting for your signal.
I think that might be it.
You think?
Good enough for me.
Ceasefire! Ceasefire! Target down! I repeat, target down!
Go check him!
Eyes on the target. Proceed with caution.
Is he dead?
What the fuck?
Nope.
He's the target!
He can't get away. Fire at will!
In the open!
It's in the open! It's a fucking machine!
It's too strong!
It's backed against the wall!
You've got it now!
I've got no healing! And no grenades!
Plasma rifle! I want it!
It won't fucking die!
Shoot!
Where is he? Go down, fucker. I got no health.
It's on the move.
T-850.
Take cover.
Where is he?
Open fire! That's one ugly son of a bitch.
No!
It's inside!
Rivers!
Damn it, Rivers.
Rivers, we're trying to get through. You can't let it get away, you hear?
Got no healing. Thank you. Flank him. Bad move. Work. Oh! Okay, I got him this time. I just gotta not take as much damage in the beginning. I was sloppy up front. Use the corners more. Let my guys take aversion fire. Wait, I'm already at this point. Look. Where is he? That's a full heal. Eat it to the face. Jesus, what's it gonna take? Another one. Thank you. I'm gonna shoot this till it dries up. Overuse. Fuck. I'm gonna use it. Run! Wow. So much damage. Oh, I missed all that. Come on.
Commander.
Let's go.
We got it.
Oof.
We finally got it.
Good job, Rivers. Stay there. We're on our way.
Infiltrator has finally fallen. Its hyper combat chassis was much more resistant than before. Our weapons are outmatched. We could barely handle one of them on its own. We won't stand a chance against an army of them. But the real reason the Infiltrator was Skynet's best weapon yet was because of its skin. That they're gonna send back in time.
There was no doubt anymore. Skynet had created a cybernetic organism. It was designed to blur the line between a man and a machine. People started to think that there were Terminators amongst us. Wolves in sheep's clothes. Some of us left, even though we hadn't seen any other infiltrators yet. Or at least, we didn't think we had. And that fear of not knowing was what turned the tide of this war. That night, Skynet won.
I still have to run some tests, so for now I would say no.
We need some more time, Connor.
I know you don't want to hear this, Commander, but if there's one person who can help us, it's Dr. Mack.
Mack? We don't even know if he's alive.
He is. He's in the Hollywood Hills. We knew a time would come when we'd need him again, so we've kept an eye on him.
Wait. You've been watching him without telling me?
You let your emotions cloud your judgment before, Commander. That's why I decided that Mack's whereabouts were no longer your concern.
This is bullshit. He can't just magically fix all of our problems. He's a man, not a god. A man that makes mistakes.
That's enough, Commander.
You know what happened last time. He's the reason Perry's dead.
Scientists are the closest thing we got to gods.
Sergeant Rivers?
Yes, sir.
TechCom believes that being marked for termination is a badge of honor. A sign that we're doing something right. We wear it proudly. And knowing you're wearing such a badge, Rivers, is all I need to trust you with handling this mission. Commander Barron will fill you in on the details. Good luck, soldier. Over and out.
Looks like you're going to Hollywood Hills. Dr. Edwin Mack is the one who taught us how to use Skynet's weapons, so there's a chance he can do it again. Take him that second-generation plasma rifle and see if he's able to reprogram it. If we want to use Skynet's weapons, we need to bypass their encryption lockouts.
How will I find him?
He's obsessed with surveillance. So when you get there, look for any cameras, biometric sensors, or any other tech stuff. He should be around. That's it.
One sec.
What do you need?
It's not even in my inventory.
Anything I should know about Dr. Mack before I leave?
Was he a
Only
mech
that
daddy?
He can't be trusted, and he's highly manipulative. So you need to stay cautious.
Was Mack the one whose drone you smashed?
Yes. Yes, it was. I've never told this to anyone, but... Before I met Mack and Perry, I was wandering alone. Didn't have a map, so I drew one myself. The first people I came across were two guys. Old enough to remember Judgment Day. We camped out together. They gave me advice, we shared some stories. Sounds nice, right?
A little too good to be true.
It was. I was too naive to notice it back then. When I woke up, all my things were gone, including my map. There I was, lost in the desert. Thirst and hunger. I knew I was gonna die. I passed out with my face in the sand. But next thing, I was lying in a bed, bathed and wearing clean clothes.
I'm guessing there's no happy ending to this story either.
You're starting to learn. Through the window, I saw thousands of Terminators. First, I thought it was a work camp. But it was something else. A Skynet research facility. They kept me alive, but I didn't know why. I thought I was the only human there. But after a while, someone came into my cell. A man. Well-dressed, clean-shaven. You want to take a guess who that was?
One of those guys who robbed you?
No. He was a traitor to his race. Bastard was selling every piece of knowledge the machines didn't have. In return, they gave him everything he wanted. When he was done stuffing his face with food, he had another request. He wanted a whole. Lasted months until I got to wrap a towel around his neck and make his eyes pop.
Poor woman.
You don't want to see people for what they really are. I've seen their true face. That traitor, those two guys in the desert, Mack. They all showed it to me. It's not pretty. The truth is, the only reason I fight for the resistance is because I despise people. Just a little less than the machines.
Fair enough. Been through a lot.
Sure, let's trust someone who gets called Dr. Death. That won't bite us in the ass. In the meantime, I'll see what I can learn from the new CPU we acquired from that infiltrator. This could be the breakthrough that we've all been waiting for. I need to concentrate, so please don't disturb me.
All right, Alvin. He doesn't look like...
Do you have a minute?
Of course.
Sure.
I've heard that you're going to Hollywood Hills. Well, with Baron yelling like that. He wanted me to tell you if I needed anything, so here it is. When you get to Hollywood Hills, could you stop by my old house? It's near the Griffith Park tennis courts. I wonder if Peter went there and left something for me. I know he'd be stupid to go there since now it's behind the Annihilation line, but then again, he was always full of stupid ideas.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
Look at him. He never talks to anyone. He just sits there.
I bet he's one of those machines.
Lucas!
Jacob!
What's the situation like in the shelter?
Not that great. People get nervous. A lot have already left, and even more plan to leave. Even Mark and Laura saw them packing earlier.
And what about
Good.
You?
Just the thought of running again is making me sick. Must be getting old. Plus, we got everything we could need right here. Where else would I go? Besides, I have faith that Baron would never let anything happen to this place. She's way too uptight about security.
What happened after you started your kingdom?
Honestly, not that much. At least not in the beginning. When we gave up on the idea of getting in touch with anyone, we just tried to adapt. Temperatures fell, we had to scavenge for food. All of a sudden, that became our life.
Didn't you try to reach home?
Some people did. Most of us were scared of what we'd find if we did get home, so we conveniently said, we're stranded here anyways, and stayed. Well, I know how stupid it sounds, but we managed to have fun in our little commune. I still have my guitar with me.
Well, whoop-de-fucking-do. The world's over, but Ryan's got his guitar, guys.
We're the only living band in the world.
Oh, my God.
You played in a band.
I did. One of the few things I was better at than Tucker. He didn't have much talent, but he loved the idea of sex, drugs, and rock and roll. Especially the first
Fair.
Two. We were just stupid kids, not realizing what was going on. We paid the price for it the first time we saw a tin can. I was tuning my guitar when I heard a strange noise. I found out later that it was a T-400. Must have heard me play. It didn't even have the decency to look scary. Maybe if it did, we wouldn't have just stood there when it started firing.
Idiots.
What did you do?
I froze. I didn't run to help. I didn't scream. I didn't even move. I just stood there. Like a
cow. I'll say that.
A tin can sure got Tucker with a single bullet. Bam, just like that. Seven other people died before we finally destroyed that thing. Ironically enough, I was the one who delivered the final blow. Safe to say,
that's the one that doesn't matter.
Beginning of a new era.
Anybody could have done that. You should have delivered the first.
Earlier, you said that a new era started. What changed?
Well, for one thing, with Tucker dead, I became the new leader of the group. Something I never expected or wanted, for that matter.
What did you do about it?
That same night, I looked around at all those people who survived, and I felt scared. Scared of what they expected of me. I started to walk away like I was on autopilot. I don't know if I wanted to run away or to kill myself.
Weak.
Then, something surreal happened. I found a metal door in the ground in the middle of nowhere. I was real unsure about what I might find under it, but what I did find was the aftermath of a massacre.
More Terminators?
That's exactly what I thought at first, but it turned out to be something even more scary. It looked like they decided to commit suicide. I couldn't understand it. To me, they had everything. Food, water, they even had a case of beer. So, I got shit-faced and started crying over my brother's death. But I realized something. I realized that I could maybe survive there.
Did you come back to tell everyone?
I did. After I buried the bodies outside, I returned to the camp with the good news. After that, we were all right. That night, I learned two things. Firstly,
that you got lucky.
Okay to be scared. Secondly, that there are two sides to everybody. Ironically, me being a scaredy cat turned me into a good leader. And that's how I found that place, and that's what motivated me to help others.
That's not how you found that place.
He was a leader.
That
from
just
the start,
led to the circumstance of him finding that place.
He killed those who opposed him. He was a real scumbag, but he was my brother. He made me want to be a good person for the both of us. Our hangover wasn't a high price to pay for that lesson.
Okay. That's that. I own 6 of those already. 260, I own 17. I don't need none of that. I do need to speak to this guy.
Do you need anything?
Can I see your hardware?
Show me what you got. Now mine's better. Sell that. Buy these. I need those. I kind of don't need these. Or this. Over here. Aaron's here. And that's it. Babe, number 2, what's
Jacob,
up?
Jacob, I didn't see you there.
To flirt.
Where's Patrick?
He's getting ready. I'm taking him with me. I figure it's time for him to see what's out there.
Is everything okay? You seem far away.
Nothing can get past you, can it? I've been thinking about the day we met. I never told you how we really ended up there.
You can tell me anything.
I know I can. That's why you're the first person I'm telling this to. That day, loud hammering woke me up. When I came downstairs, I saw my father nailing the window shut. Through the crack, I saw them coming. Hundreds of metal heads and their red eyes. Even though they're just empty shells, I could feel the hate radiating.
That's just the design of their eyebrows.
What did you do?
I made Patrick stay upstairs and went back to talk to my father. We argued for a minute or two, and I tried to pull him away from the window. He pushed me away. I tried it again, but he shoved me. This time I fell. I didn't recognize him as he was reaching for his shotgun. He said, I shouldn't worry about the machines. They wouldn't hurt us.
Really?
I don't even remember how. But the gun was already in my hands. I closed my eyes and went someplace else. Didn't even hear the shot. I didn't hear Patrick's steps either.
Did you lose consciousness?
I guess I did for a moment. It was the taste of blood on my lips that woke me from my trance. I threw the gun away, grabbed Patrick, and tried not to notice the hole in my father's unmoving chest. As we ran, I could hear them coming, so we found somewhere to hide. And you came. I wanted to tell someone about all this, but I was...
Well, you did what you had to do to keep Patrick alive, I guess.
I'm glad you did.
I am too. We talk a lot about how heartless the machines are. And I started to think that maybe I was too. I probably would have convinced myself of that if it wasn't for
you keeping me sane. Thank you for everything. I never thought I would find a friend in times like these.
Is it true?
Well, what's with the dog?
They've been like that ever since they brought that thing in.
You can tell us when they're coming, then. That's our good boy. That's a good low poly dog. Good low poly pupper. Low poly pupper. Your choices affect those around you. I wonder if that's is worth doing a playthrough that you'd be a just full out jerk to everybody. I know it won't change the playthrough, but it might change a little bit of the story, maybe. Probably not. And I don't think there's very many bad choices. Just different ones.
You're alive!
No time for that. Do whatever it takes to get everyone out of that shelter. Do you understand? You're not safe there.
What? Why?
Why?
God damn it!
God damn it.
What does he mean?
Shit!
Get everyone out of the shelter?
Which shelter specifically? The shelter we're in already, or the one I'm gonna find? He needs to be more specific. Anything over here? Nay. Resources? Shit. I don't need that. I'll take it anyway. You're identical. Ooh, medkit. Medkits are always valuable. Can you break any of these? Okay, not.
That camera. Dr. Mack! Is that you? The Resistance needs your help. Mac!
Mac!
It would be a shame to lose that camera.
Now, why would you do that?
Because we don't have time for this.
Come out here.
Skynet has developed a new Terminator model. The Infiltrator.
You've seen one already?
We've captured one, and we need your help. Are you there?
Are you there?
How do I know you're not an Infiltrator? You've seen them. You know how incredibly lifelike they are, so you should understand my concerns. Head up that hill. If you want me to help you, you have to take a test for me.
Test?
Yes, to determine whether you're a Terminator or not. Be careful, I'm watching you.
Wouldn't they use magnets? We're all metal. Watch me as I do exactly what you told me. Opposite of what you told me to do. You told me to go over there, and I'm just gonna rob shit. So you're gonna have to wait. Mr. Mackey. Okay. All of it. I can't help myself. I need all the loot. Maybe there's something good in here. Ooh. Plus all this lockpicking gives me XP. It's a movie store. Did I just get a minigun? I did. Let's go! One of these movies. Battle Rage. Heavy Fire. That sounds like a video game. Angel. Load? Lock? Load. Angel Lad. Laddie. What else we got? Sea Battle. Angel Code. That's what it's called. And I'm assuming that's all the... Oh, we got... Cuber's Arena. Cool, cool, cool. Here's the back of Cubers, I think. Classic movies, classic. Shadow of the Witch. Who doesn't remember Shadow of the Witch? Oh, these are games. I mean game. Shadow of the Witch. Can't make that up. It's a video game store. I thought it was a movie store. Heavy Fire. Well, that's a different one. What is this? Burn. Horror games. Wait, this is not horror. Thrillers. It's the same games. What a detour. What a world building detour. All I know is I got a minigun. What's up?
Oh, they're actually trying to fight you? Very clever way to make me think. Not one of them. Unfortunately for you, I'm not that easily.
Oh shit. That's not fair. Six damage. Where are the little guys? Got a grenade. Aha. That's all of them, right?
We don't have time for any of this. Just tell me where you are. I am not a robot.
I am not a robot.
Living tissue would make you a cybernetic organism, not a robot. Words have meaning. Conversations between human beings would be a lot easier if we all just trusted each other and understood the deeper meaning of what we said. Keep that in mind during this test.
Screw your tests. I'm past the tutorials, bro. Stimulants, I'm all about them stimulants. I'm all about those med packs. Thank you. I hope this gun don't eat through my ammo too quick. We better get in there.
This mansion is filled with Terminators. They've been trying to find me for a while now. All
eight of them.
I guess with you in there, that makes it nine.
So I'm gonna have to fight eight Terminators? What the fudge, bro? Where are my knives? Do we not have knives? I have a damage 12%. Bullshit. Fire. No, I don't need fire rate. I need clip. Doesn't fit. Right. Go back. No, not that one. This one. Can I sneak another damage in there? Not really. Actually, I can. Actually, I can't. It's gotta be this. Or even this. Let's go with that. So there's gonna be eight fucking Terminators in here? What the hell? Oh my God, are you serious? How am I supposed to even do this? They're already spotting me. Or hearing me. Yeah, listen to me. Yeah, come on over. All right. That was not a good try. I should have threw a grenade. I've got 5 or 6 of them. But let's do it like that. Let's try and lure maybe 1 or 2 out, maybe. Or I could go a different route. I can go towards the right side. I don't know if he wants me to kill every single one or get past the house. Oh, plus, didn't Aaron want me to check by her house? Is there another house around here? Oh, it's over here. Okay, we got a safe spot. Doesn't matter, the checkpoint is real close anyway. What can I make? 75? I'll make all of it. Can I reactivate them or steal them? I got two points to use. Permanently disarm. Save that last point. I'm an idiot. That's okay. Got a little sloppy. Oh well. You live, you learn. I'm sorry. You die, you learn. So Dr. Edwin Mack is the only one who can bypass Skynet's encryption lockouts, allowing us to use their newest weapons. I need to travel to Hollywood Hills and bring him that second generation plasma rifle. I still can't gather the enemy traps, so I don't think. We'll see. I'll try it. What is this stuff? Purple ammo. I can craft health packs? Yeah, I'm gonna have to work towards that. That's like super important. One more level. Okay, level 3. Well, I can turn them off at least. Can I rearm them? No. Where are these locked doors? Around the side, I'm assuming. It's only one. Shit, I didn't fucking switch it. Okay, one down. Someone else is on me, right? Out here. Alright, let's switch. I need a heal. Get shredded, bitch. Two down. All I left was a torso. I'm gonna save, fuck it. As long as I don't save myself into a corner, we're good. Electric parts, metal scraps, energy cells. Okay, we can make these. Another one over there. Got a shitload of them over there. Gotta be very, very quiet. We hunting Terminators. Not that one. This one. Two of them are gonna come out if I shoot here. They're so close. I need homie to come this way. No? I mean, I guess I can sneak by everybody then, if that's the case. But do we want to? That is the question. He heard nothing. This one hears me. Yeah, come over here. Both of you. I'm gonna be a sneaky fucker. That was a mistake. That was a mistake. There's three of them now. Fuck me. Okay. Shit. That's what I get for not reloading. I feel like I need to kill him though. I don't want to run away. Okay, I got no more regular bombs. Very good. Shit. I'll play peekaboo with you all day. Yes, yes, yes. Only got 52 ammo. V96. Do we have a V96? Plasma V96. Ooh, that's better. Does that use purple ammo? If it does, that's great. Let's replace this gun. My weapon skill is too low. Son of a bitch. I'm gonna save though. I seriously need ammo. Maybe I shouldn't have saved. Okay, I still have 148 ammo. So, let's go with this gun. I hate to die from loss of ammo. You know what? We use this gun first. This is bad. Okay. I'm gonna save myself into a little trap. So we can sneak past then. I should have saved those upgrade points to put me into a bigger weapon tier, but it's okay. Oh well. And I shouldn't have did that last save. I think we'll be fine. I got one big health pack. Oh boy. Okay, I have to be level 24, and I'm not level 24, so I don't feel that bad. Great if I could find some ammo. Do they hear me yet? No. Did I loot all the bodies? I think I did.
There's no water in that pool. I'd have you jump in and see if you float. Wait, that's a different test.
Oh, shit. She's gonna turn around. Thank you, at least, for that. Yeah, I did it. Passed with flying colors. How you like that, Dr. Mr. Mackey?
Stage.
Why is that necessary?
Skynet completely took over this place. They could do something.
So there's another outpost. All right, now what?
Good. Now wait here for a moment.
My patience is wearing thin. Why am I even here?
Here? On the stage, you mean? Because I wanted you to recite a poem. That's right. That's why I got you on this stage. To invoke the fear of public speaking in you. This will allow me to check your emotional response. Very important in these sort of tests. So, if you could go ahead and recite a poem.
Fuck off!
Very hostile emotional response. Noted. Oh, no, Now wait, be quiet. They regularly patrol this area. Don't let them see you.
So you know I'm not a Terminator.
Of course I do. They are way better shots than you.
Then why are you making me do all this?
Because I want you to grab something for me before I help you. Turn left when you leave the theater. There you'll find a plane crash site. My spider scout should be stuck somewhere around. Just grab it and bring it back to me in one piece.
No. Sloppy of me. For me not paying attention. No more. Come on. Thank you. Are they saying I could go through that house? We see what's over there? I mean, I have noisemakers. I'm killing for the XP. Just what I need. Oh, hello. This is the outpost. Let's do it. Looks like we need to get downstairs somehow. this the hard way. Hello? Stop. God damn it. That wasn't clean, but it worked. Son of a bitch. Here they come. Do your job. Very nice. Good boy. That's a very good boy. Yes, give me the ammo. Give me all of the ammo. All your ammo are belong to us. Is there another way to infiltrate it? The walkers? Do I have any more? No. Can't sneak past him. All of them? Yeah, it was all three. Yes. Yes. Worth it. Can't see me yet. I wonder if the hacking doors is the only way to get through. I doubt it. There was a way to get through the other one. Here, maybe? Does he hear me? No, he doesn't. I'm gonna hack one turret, let it do its thing. Need that one to go. You motherfucker, are you serious? It's an invisible wall? That almost ruined everything. Is this guy gonna come back around with the cycle? He is. Who sees me? Who sees me? Somebody saw me. Might have been that one right there. Whew. Intense. Now run. Dude. Why? This is horrible. Don't come here, please. Oh, man. That was bullshit. I couldn't get over that little fucking edge. I call that on the game, not me. I do not take responsibility for that. But oh well. We'll see what goes on this time. I could have saved after I took out those other fuckers. Or I could go to the actual objective, but no. We gotta take out Skynet. See those scouts. Turn around. Okay, don't be dumb. Why are you doing this shit? Don't act like you're seeing me. Well, fuck, man. I just said fuck it. The drones are like right there. That red plasma right now. Don't know.
That looks like the place Aaron talked about.
That one Terminator, huh? Can't hear me. Ooh-wee. What exactly am I looking for? I do not know. This is not safe. What do you want, Aaron? Pissed me off. Plus, I can go get back to that other checkpoint. So, I purposefully died. I didn't die really, like really, really. It was a what you call a strategic death. I appreciate that all these levels are very big, with lots of options. I'm a bad shot. I think the terrain stopped my first shots. I didn't loot that one. What the fuck? That was bad. That was horrible. And that's stupid. And dumber. And I'm getting worse at this game. Who see me? Who sees me?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's go. Okay, that one's down. Oh, it's not down. He's still kicking. Got another one. And another, sounds like. Who sees me? If I can do another one, that'd be terrific. I need to find the walkway up there. They all seem to be dead. Again, how do I get up there? I know the mainframe has to be downstairs. There's no way they'd put it up here. Almost heard him. What if I go about it the same way? Like this. I made so much progress, I don't want to die. Yeah. can't get over there. Can I? Yes, I can, baby. Let's go. As long as I can play Frogger, we win. Now, where's the other one? Downstairs. The other one, these guys. Can they not make their own way? Hey! Finally! Really? Get him. Boy, you're wrong. You can come back this way. That's one. Peek-a-boo. You see me. I shoot you. Is that one programmed not to come this way? I'm out of ammo. Thank you. Let's go. Took it over. And the purple stuff. There's only one turret left, right? Where's the other route? Okay, I need to collect my spoils of war. Of Gwar. Spoils of Gwar. This one turret did some work. Did all this by himself. Is that everybody? I think he killed more than that. Apparently not. Let's take the quick route now. Yeah, we gotta avoid that. Turn yourself, sir. Do this just in case I get in its line of sight somehow. Which we know I'll probably do. We are safe. Alright, let's look for the mainframe. Right there. I'm gonna have to use ammo. No? I'm gonna have to do it individually. Huh? Well, it's just gonna be that way. There's gotta be more containers. Where'd they be? Exclusively downstairs? I think I got them all. At least the ones up here. Unless I didn't see any downstairs. Still haven't gotten close to leveling up yet. There was more loot over here somewhere. Already got that. Hacking. How could I gain a level? What if I destroy these? Oh, I can't shoot my ally. Okay, that gave me XP. All right, let me check downstairs one time. See if there's any canisters. Answer is we found the generator.
I'm done with this fucking maze.
Haha! You said it. Look at that. I'm gonna take this skill. I'm going to put it into hacking. And with this, I am going to hack the world. Can I still hack the mainframe for XP? That is the question. Nope. It dead. All right, let's get the fuck out of here. But I can hack the main door. It's open. Never mind. Now we can see. Beautiful. Good job, Wolfpack. What does the indicator still say? It's not been complete. Is that my buddy? It is. My buddy and me. Really, you're not? I thought you were my friend, man. Not cool. Not cool at all. Told you were gonna hack the world. Bang him. One second. Here, get out of the way real quick. Come on over. No, not that way, you fucker. Oh, I didn't even go next to the canister. All I know is turrets are extra strong. You gotta come this way, man. That was scary. I think you might have seen me at the end, too. This area. Where am I even on the map? I ended up way over here. Okay. So I had to deal with those goons anyway. I saw that. Got about Buster over there. Gotta be health somewhere. Probably not here. There you are. Hey, little fella.
I've got it.
Good job. I'm in my vault in one of the buildings up the street. Meet me there.
I need a quick restroom break. Be right back. Hand it back. I'm thinking about going back. Got no more noisemakers. Or do I? I do, I got one. Might be stuff here. Maybe not. Wait, what? Circumvent that. Another pair more. Whoa. Should be a hole in the wall. No? I sworn there was. It's my buddy, right? My buddy and me. There it was, right there. Be only two left, I think. Goddamn right I'm cheesing these fuckers. Oh shit. Right in the cabeza. And I'm out of ammo. Can I get him to come this way? Yeah, come here. Hey, TA-20. Fine. I'll just be sneaky. Things are bad when all you got is a shotgun to fight a T-800. Want me to get Aaron? Not being very specific in what you wanted. In fact, you weren't in the slightest specific. Did have a pool though, and a big fucking house. Oh, why you gotta come this way, bro? That's just not cool. Really? Are you fucking serious? Great. It's just great. It's terrific. Stupendous. I shouldn't have put that hacking point into hacking. Or that skill point. Well, actually, yes, I can't obtain the new. What do you call it? Weapon level. Gotta be level, what, 28? And I'm, what, 21? Some shit like that. So, note to self, not even the shotgun knocks them down. Okay, it left me here, which is good. 24. Two more levels. God damn it. You know what I can do? Use the shotgun for... for these fuckers. So I need to get upstairs. And avoid these fools. Stop taking pictures for no reason. Last time. Stairs? Someone found stairs. A sticky bomb. Where is it? A missile. Here it is. It's the only one I have. Who hears me? How did they hear me? What's on me? It's impossible. Really? How? How? How the fuck? That was unfair. That was unfair. Beside myself. I'm in pain. Zero out of ten. Uninstall. Broken game. All right, now let me just do this better. Why are you sneaking around like that? You sneaking on me? Is there a workbench here? Sure there is. Look at that. Oh, there's 60 ammo. So we can take them out. We can cheese them. If I can grab that sticky bomb. Maybe, maybe not. Okay, let's not go outside. That's where he saw me. Okay, again, what the fuck do you want, Aaron? Toiletries? In your bedroom, maybe? A letter? A notebook. Look at us. Dear Aaron, I've been able to find you, so I'm leaving this letter here. Hope that one day you'll return home and find it. I don't want to leave any details as they may still be looking for us. I left instructions for you in my older locker. I hid it where you used to work before the war. Pita!
Locker? Where would I find a locker nearby?
So it's still, I'm still gonna have to look for it. All the way back there. It's okay. It's not bad. Because we can get to the save point, no problem. Out here. Look at us, we did it. I did clear out the fuckers over there. Okay, going the wrong way. Typical wolf pack. Womp womp. Might have cleared everybody out. I don't want them to spawn out of nowhere. Or would I find a locker? Basement, downstairs? There.
That's the locker room.
That's the locker room.
I hope it's not you, Peter.
Hi, Peter. That's the locker room, but oh. How about I take a picture? It doesn't let me. It lets me take a picture of everything else. Okay, dear, I'm leaving from Mexico. Hope that, oh, it's him. Hope that you're already there. In case you're not, I'm leaving some resources for your trip, hoping that you'll join me there. I love you and want us back together. I ran away once. We can do it again. Your loving husband.
Poor Aaron.
Closure. Can I search that area? I mean, is there stuff here? Probably not. Thank you. Yes, sir. Was there another one? Just two.
This is it.
All right, Mr. Mackey. I'm here, okay. Mr. Mackey has proven himself to be erratic and manipulative, but Connor claims that he has the knowledge that will help us use Skynet's newest plasma rifles. I only hope he's doing the right thing by trusting. Hope we're doing the. He's doing the right thing by trusting him. So he's gonna give us that extra level, I think. Yo.
I know it looks tempting, but please do not destroy that plasma container. It powers this whole laboratory.
Well, now that you say it. All right, back to business.
Sorry for making you run around like that. But because of the recent increase in Terminator patrols, I couldn't get to that spider scout myself. Can I see it?
Can I see it?
Thank you.
Thank you.
I have a gift. That's a token of my appreciation. While you're out looking for my spider scout, I used some leftover parts to make a new radio for you. I've been picking up your signal for a while now, and I imagine that Skynet has as well. So, I've made it harder to decipher. You won't have to worry about them eavesdropping.
You've been listening, so you know why I'm here.
Yes. Now, let me see that gun. What
a beauty.
I've got to tell you, if Skynet wasn't so gung-ho about killing everything, what's interesting about it is that the matter inside is far more condensed. That way, it releases more energy on discharge, dealing much more damage. And also, its plasma blast is violent, so that's different.
Can you bypass the encryption lockout so we can use it? Alvin couldn't.
Alvin couldn't bypass an egg timer if his life depended on it. I'll do it, but it's not that simple. First, you'll have to bring me Skynet's latest security codes.
Security codes?
They will allow us to access Skynet's mainframe. But they change them regularly, so I need you to connect to any HK unit and download the newest security codes. To do that, you'll need my code reader. When I was excused from the shelter, they made me leave all my equipment behind. Alvin should have my code reader.
Okay, is that everything?
As far as the security codes go, yes.
Then I'm moving out.
Actually, I've got a question about that infiltrator that you have there. Is it intact? Or more specifically, its neural net CPU? I've been hacking Skynet's units, and I'm noticing similarities in their patterns. I think I'm ready to reprogram the CPU from that infiltrator. It's more powerful than any other.
Should I ask Baron about that, too?
No, she can't know about it. She would not approve. I know how this sounds, but you need to steal.
Does he reprogram the Arnold Terminator?
I'm the only one that can reprogram that chip. For some reason, Skynet has started to learn at a geometric rate. We need to prepare ourselves for whatever's coming. And I believe that having an infiltrator on our side will give us the advantage. Just think about it.
Commander.
Rivers, what's the status?
Max alive. He will help us, but he needs a device he left at the shelter.
All right, we can do that. Report to me when you get back.
Over and out.
Over and out.
Over and out. What else you got in here, Mr. Mackey? Whole bunch of nothing. Okay. If we want Dr. Mack to help us, we'll need to get him Skynet's newest security codes. The only way to get them is by connecting to any HK unit with a code reader, a special device that Dr. Mack left at the shelter. I'm not going to call him Dr. Mack. I'm going to call him Mr. Mackey. Okay. Nukes are bad. Terminators are bad. They kill you. Okay? That's bad. You don't want that to happen to you. It's bad. Okay?
I have to say, you're doing quite well without my help. What are you doing here? You have to get the ones you care about to leave the shelter. They'll be in great danger if you don't do what I say. But remember, Jacob, that has to stay between us. Why? Because things need to play out the way they're supposed to, that's why. I have been here from the beginning. Each of your friends already knows the reason they need to leave. You just have to remind
them. It's me.
Do you know anything about a CPU that Mac wants me to steal? I do. If hacked, we could take over an infiltrator. Dr. Mac is capable of doing that. Not so sure if Alvin can. I think you should steal it. Who the hell are you? That I can't tell you. It could change the choices that you make in the future, and we can't have that. So whatever happens, you can't know my identity. Not yet, at least.
It's Jacobs.
Can I tell Commander Baron? No, she won't allow it. Then she will start to question you and keep you away from your missions. That cannot happen. I think I'm more confused than I was before. Just stay focused. We'll see each other soon.
I bet you Stranger is me from the future. That was sent from the past. I think. Maybe. How far do I have to go? No, it's just here. I have to get everybody to leave. Leave!
Quiet's good. Quiet means we're not getting shot.
It's getting quiet. A little too quiet. A little too raff. Rivers.
Rivers. DN 46890.
Welcome back, Sergeant.
Hello, puppy. Low poly puppies. Oh, there's another one. You're a good boy, too. Ryan, you gotta leave. Ryan? You wanna talk to me?
Need anything?
I need ammo.
Can I see your hardware?
And health packs. Saw you that. These. And these. Trade you for these. Well, you know what? I changed my mind.
Need anything?
Can I see your hardware?
I need this. I barely saw it. Oh. Laser guided. Heat seeking. I think we want laser guided. Oh, I don't have enough. It's 3,000. Sweet. Do I do away with a shotgun? I think
I do.
Do
you need anything?
Can I see your hardware?
take these. I need to do something else. Sell that. So half of this. Still didn't do a dent, but it should be enough. You know what? Let me sell some of this. Yeah. Oh, you need a leaf. Oh.
Hey,
got some bad news, Aaron.
Did you see Jennifer on your way here?
Isn't she here?
She hasn't come back yet, but I'm sure she's fine. About Hollywood Hills. How did it go?
I've been to Hollywood Hills and found your old house.
Did you?
I found Peter's body there. They got him, but he left you a letter.
Be honest.
I have to get back to work. God knows.
Orly, is that going to make her stay?
Aaron.
What, Jacob?
Do you understand what I'm saying?
And what do you want me to do about it? Weep for him in front of you? Believe me, I have plenty of sleepless nights in my future. But excuse me if I'm not going to make a spectacle of myself in front of everyone. I want to be left alone now.
Oof. I think I just killed you, Aaron. Douchebag?
Hey, Alvin! Could you keep it down? I'm working with highly sensitive instruments here. I don't want to recalibrate them every time you say, hey. Anyways, I'm busy. Come back later. Don't touch that. That's how things get lost.
I can make one. Oh, I have a point. I can't get it yet. I don't care.
Have you heard that Dr. Max still alive?
Huh, babe? You're back. How is Hollywood Hills?
Crawling with Terminators.
And what about Mac? How's he? Is he compliant?
Fine, but he needs Skynet security codes if we want him to reprogram that plasma rifle.
Fair enough. Talk to Alvin about that.
Okay, I will.
Did Mac say anything else?
No, that's all he said.
Okay. Talk to Alvin about those security codes and then come back to my quarters. I'll tell them to let you in. And one more thing, talk to
Your
Ryan.
Your quarters,
that
eh?
That buggy's been sitting there broken for too long. See if something's going on. I've got a suspicion that he's hiding something from me.
Let's talk to Ryan first. What are you hiding, fool?
Hey, Jacob, what's happening?
Baron wanted me to ask about that buggy. Is there a problem?
Yeah, she's been nagging me to fix the electronics in this piece of shit for a while now. Do you think you can help me with it?
Why are you asking me? You're the mechanic.
Listen, I'm good with tools. You give me a car with a gasoline engine, I'll make it run. But this electronic shit? I don't know anything about that. Now, most of my life, I lived without electricity.
Why not tell her?
She won't let me cherry-pick my own responsibilities, you know that. She'll throw me right out of here if she finds out. That's why I need your help. Quartermaster will give you all the parts, tell you what to do. Just think about it.
Damn it, you give me busy work? Fucking Ryan.
I'm here to pick up parts for that buggy.
Wasn't Ryan supposed to take care of that? Baron specifically asked me to keep an eye on it. Can he really fix it himself?
Sure he can. I'm just the delivery guy. That's it.
Yeah. All right. Here are the parts.
Be a jerk about it. Well, fuck you, Aaron. Ryan. What the fuck is that buggy? Wrong way. Ryan.
What's going on?
Oh, I've got those parts.
Great. Let's get to work.
And it's done.
All right, that didn't seem that hard after all. Thanks for the help.
You mean you could have done it? Son of a bitch. I think I can use this weapon. Yeah. Well, let's do it this way. Okay, Ryan.
Alvin.
What you want, Alvin?
What? I'm actually jealous of Mac. He's out there alone. No one's bothering him. If I had those working conditions, I would
sure,
be just
buddy.
As successful as him.
He told me
sure,
that I'll need
Alvin.
Some sort of a device to download Skynet security codes from an HK. Do you have it?
Yes. About that. Do you remember that day in downtown? I do. It was very traumatic. And because of that, I may have forgotten to bring back some things.
Including that device.
And the quantum battery which powers it. You won't be able to use it without it.
So, I guess I'm off downtown.
Yes, you do that.
Hey, Alvin.
Could you keep it down? Don't touch that. That's how things get lost.
Uh-huh. I mean, there's got to be ways to find out if somebody's a Terminator. For one, first thing comes to mind, magnets, right? If it's metal, exoskeleton is magnetic first. They probably thought of that, made sure the metal is demagnetized somehow. Next thing is density, right? Make sure everybody, like, gets a hypodermic needle, trains sticking into their bone. X-rays, which show if it's not bone, right? I don't know. Do you have to switch between terminating? Get you categorized as living tissue. The more impressive cardiovascular system. What? Vascular. Weird. Alright, let's do our thing.
I forgot. What was I supposed to bring? You know what? You're lucky. No one will ever mistake you for a machine.
What do you mean?
Exactly.
Ryan, what? You have a quest, Ryan? Why is he highlighted like that?
I really appreciate it.
Step off, Ryan. You're a hindrance.
Those look like vibes to you?
Ryan said they were.
Well, here goes nothing. Yep, those were definitely not vibes.
Way to go, Ryan. He's gonna stay there forever?
Commander's waiting for you.
Let's go to her privates.
Commander.
Her private quarters. Where are you at?
Welcome to the luxury part of the shelter.
Mm-hmm, let's go. Oh.
You
really wanted to talk business here, okay.
But hopefully we won't have too much longer. People like us, this war will end soon. You proved that you'll do whatever it takes, no matter the cost. And so will I.
Want to make
Don't
babies?
Think your efforts go unnoticed. You know, I killed a man long before I killed my first machine. And was hurt by a man long before a machine's hurt me. Apart from plasma burns, I've got man-made scars underneath these tattoos. And I'll never forget. In the good days, they don't hurt. And I feel like this world is worth fighting for. On the bad days, they make me want to quit. Give up and run like everyone else. But we're so close. Skynet's almost finished. So you can understand I can't run.
I do.
I need your help, Jacob. I need you to get rid of Mac. He's unpredictable. He sabotaged our mission and killed our men before. I cannot let happen again. I need you to kill him as soon as he reprograms that rifle. You look shocked. But I think I can find a way to persuade you. If you're into it, that is.
God damn it, you fucking game. You made this hard.
I am.
That's what I thought.
Thank you, game. You actually made me make a choice. I've been saying all game, I've been saying Baron's my waifu. The
Commander.
Game gave me an opportunity. And I took it. What? Don't blame me. Don't shame me. Best video game ever, by the way. The game gave me a choice I care about. They went there. Kudos to you, game.
Close the door behind you.
Oh my god, I'm scum. And I'm sure the game is gonna force us to kill him. I ain't gonna have no other ways about it. What's this? Oh shit, that was Perry's letter. I feel bad. I mean, do y'all blame me? Jennifer's gonna catch me in the hall and be like, hey, what's up? Nothing?
Don't touch that. That's how things get lost.
It's not gonna let me lie to her. It's gonna make me, it's gonna make me kill Mac. Oh my god. Kudos to the game. Kudos, game. And what I'm gonna do is I am gonna end the stream here, and we'll pick up right there where we left off. Things got interesting. These decisions, like what I told Erin, maybe that's gonna make her stay now, and she's screwed. I don't know. But yeah, I appreciate these choices. Anyway, till next time, Wolfpack out.